Assalamu alaikum. One thing that you need for a blessed marriage and a happy marriage, over and above your obedience to Allah, when it comes to your relationship with your spouse, you definitely need one thing. What is it? Respect. If you have respect, you have everything. And if you don't have respect, you're heading nowhere. Subhanallah. So, respect each other when speaking to each other, when addressing each other. No swearing, no yelling, no screaming, no shouting, no lying. You respect each other. That term respect, ask yourself, do I respect my spouse? If I do, inshallah, it's going to be a blessed journey. And if I don't, then the journey might come to an end. Subhanallah. Let's remember the term respect and let's look at it, and it works both ways. Many times one spouse looks at the other and says, yes, you don't respect me, but that itself is disrespect. So let's understand it comes both ways. And we need to realize when we respect each other, it's the beginning of a beautiful, beautiful marriage. May Allah bless all of us. أقول قولي هذا والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.